Morning students, let's start fractions lesson. Now I am going to explain like fractions and unlike fractions. What is like fraction? The fractions which has denominator same, that fractions are called like fraction. The fractions which has denominator same, that fractions are called like fraction. Okay, see now example of like fraction. See, if you will see 2 upon 5, 1 upon 5, 4 upon 5. See, its denominators are same. See, for this fraction, denominators same. Denominator is same. Okay, so these fractions are called like fractions. These fractions are called like fractions. Why these fractions we have to say like fractions? Because these fractions, if you will see, denominators are same. Now what is unlike fraction? What is unlike fraction? Unlike fraction means what? Its denominators are different. Denominators are different. See now. 2 upon 5. 6 upon 10. Okay. 3 upon 20. If you will observe, these are unlike fractions. These are unlike fractions because see, its denominators are different. Denominators are different. See, in this fraction, denominators are different. So these fractions are called unlike fraction. And why these fractions are called like fractions? See, because here see, for each fraction denominator is 5. For each fraction is denominator is 5. Means it is same. Denominators are same. So these fractions are called like fractions. And in this fraction denominators are different. So these fractions are called unlike fractions. Let's learn comparing like fractions. Now see, these both are fractions. If you will see, why do you have to say for these fractions like fractions? Because these fractions, if you will observe, denominators are same. These fractions, denominators are same. So these fractions are called like fraction. So in like fraction, what we have to do? We have to compare its numerators. We have to compare its numerators. See, 1 upon 9 and 7 upon 9. Both of them have same denominator. Denominators are same. So only we are calling for this fraction like fraction. So, for like fraction, how to compare? We have to compare numerators. Okay. Now, see 1 and 7. Which is smaller? 1 is smaller. And which is greater? 7 is greater. So, we have to compare its numerator. Okay. So, which fraction is greater? 7 upon 9 is greater fraction. And which is smaller? 1 upon 9 is smaller fraction. Okay. What we have to do? See, in like fraction. Like fraction, what we have to do? We have to compare its numerator. See, first what we have to do, whatever fraction we get, for comparing, first we have to check their denominators. If denominators are same, then just we have to compare numerator. Then just we have to compare numerators. Let's learn comparing unlike fractions. Now, in this case 1, unlike fractions having same numerator. See, what it is given, unlike fractions having same numerator. And one more condition is that unlike fractions having different numerator and different denominators. That I am going to explain afterwards. Now just listen first. Unlike fractions having same numerator. Okay. Unlike fractions having same numerator. Okay. So now if you will see, this fraction is which type of fraction that you should know. This is unlike fraction. Why this is unlike fraction? Because its denominators are different. See, if you will observe, what is denominator here? 13. What is denominator here? 7. So denominators are different. So this fraction is called unlike fraction. Okay. So this fraction is called unlike fraction. But now what it is given? But its numerator are same. But its numerators are same. So what it is given, unlike fractions have to compare. At that time, we have to compare. Now see, denominators are different, but numerators are same. Okay? If numerators are same, at that time, greater denominator is the smaller number, and smaller denominator is the greater number. Understood? In fraction, see, these both the fractions are unlike fractions. But if you will see, its numerators are same. Its numerators are same. At that time, what we have to do, when the numerators are same, when the, listen properly what I am telling you, when the numerators are same, greater denominator is the smaller number and smaller denominator is the greater number. See, 9 upon 13 and 9 upon 7. Numerators are same. What I said, when the numerators are same, at that time greater, which is greater denominator 13 and which is smaller denominator 7. Okay, so when the numerators are same, greater denominator is the smaller number and smaller denominator is the greater number. So 9 upon 7 is the greatest fraction. Okay, this is largest and this is smallest. You say, madam, you are 13 and you are 7. Last year I have explained, I have drawn the K and I have explained you this type of fraction. Okay? How to do? Okay? So, 9 upon 13 and 9 upon 7. It is understood which is greater fraction and which is smaller fraction. When the numerators are same, at that time, greater denominator is smaller number and smaller denominator is greater number. Understood everyone? Okay. Let's see, comparing unlike fraction, this is case 2. Now we have case 1. Okay. Now unlike fractions are having different numerator and different denominator. In these, numerators are also different and denominators are also different. See, if you will observe here, in this example, if you will observe, numerators are different, denominators are also different. So how to compare this number? Okay, how to compare this number? See, we have to find the LCM of its denominator. See, when the fraction is unlike fraction, okay, this is unlike fraction, and numerators are also different. Yes, and denominators are also different. At that time, what we have to do? We have to make denominators same. What we have to do, we have to make the denominator same. How can we make the denominator same? By finding LCM. By finding LCM, we can make the denominator same. By finding LCM, we can make the denominator same. Okay, so now 5 upon 3 and 7 upon 4. We have to compare these numbers. Okay, so I will put here 2 box, 7 upon 4. What we are going to do? We are going to make the denominator same. See, now what we are going to do in this? We are going to make the denominator same. Okay? When the numerator is also different and denominator is also different, at that time, what we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. We have to make this fraction. Which type of fraction? Like fraction. Okay. So how can we make the denominator same? We have to find the LCM for that. Okay. See, let's find the LCM of 3 and 4. Okay. 3 and 4. Okay. So 4. 4 is divisible by 2. 3 as it is. 2 2's are 4. Okay. Then 2 is divisible by 2. 3 as it is. 2 1 by 2. 3. 3 ones are 3. Okay. So 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12. So what is the LCM in these? 12 is the LCM. What is the LCM in these? 12 is the LCM. So what is LCM in all? LCM is equal to 12. What we got LCM? 12. Or we can do one thing. See, I am showing you 2, 3 vectors. See, 3 and 4. In these, which is greater denominator? 4 is the greater. Check, 4 is coming in 3 table. No. Then four, next multiple of 4, 4 2s are 8. Suppose 8 I have equal. 8 No. And what is the next multiple of 4? 12. 12 is there in 3 table? Yes, 3 fours are 12. So 12. What we have to make here? 12. What we have to do? Make the denominator 12. See, LCM is 12. Okay. Now we have to make the denominator 6. So take fraction as it is worth 5 upon 3. Okay. I need to make denominator 12. So for 3, with which number I will multiply, then I will get 12. 3, 4 are 12. Okay. For 3, with which number I will multiply, then I will get 12. For 3, if I will multiply by 4, then I will get 12. Okay. Now with the same number, we have to multiply with the numerator also. So here also multiply by 4. Okay. Now, 7 upon 4. Now 4. Denominator is 4 and we have to make denominator 12. So 4 threes are 12. 4 threes are 12. So here also multiplied by 3 for numerator also. Okay. Now see here. 5 fours are 20. 5 fours are 20. 3 fours are 12. Okay. And here now 7 threes are 21. And 4 threes are 12. Okay. Now take in this. Now you can compare these numbers. See, denominators are same. Means now we got like fraction. If like fraction we got, then what we have to do? We have to compare its numerator. See, 20 and 21, which is greater? This is greater. So which fraction is greater? 7 upon 4 is greater fraction. So which fraction is greater? 5 upon 3 and 7 upon 4. Which fraction is same? This, we have this side. Which fraction is greater? This fraction is greater. Let's all practice 5.4. Compare the fractions by feeling appropriate sign, smaller than, greater than, or is equal to. Okay. Now see, first one example. 1 upon 5 and 1 upon 9. If you will observe in these, its numerators are same. Its numerators are same. What I said, if the numerators are same, smaller denominator is greater number and greater denominator is smaller number. I said, when the numerators are same, when the numerators are same, say numerators are same, at that time smaller denominator is greater number and greater denominator is smaller number. So in this, which is smaller denominator? 5. So this is greater number. Okay, so smaller denominator is greater number. When we have to do this, when the numerators are same, listen properly, when the numerators are same, at that time smaller denominator is greater number and greater denominator is smaller. Okay, now next fraction, see 2 upon 7 and 5 upon 7. If you will observe this, these fractions are like fractions. These fractions are like fractions because the its denominators are same. These fractions' denominators are same. So what we can do? Just compare its numerator. Just compare its numerator. This is same. And numerator. Compare numerator. Which is greater? 5 is greater. And which is smaller? 2 is smaller. Okay? Understood? Why we have done this? Because its denominators are same. When the denominators are same, I can take what we have to do. We have to compare its numerator. Let's say example 5. 4 upon 7 and 7 upon 9. If you will observe this example, numerators are also different and denominators are also different. At that time, what we have to do? We have to make its denominator same. We have to make the denominator same and then we have to compare. Okay, how can we make the denominator same? By finding LCM. We have to find the LCM and we have to make the denominator same. Now see, if you will see 7 and 9, 7 and 9 is the co-primes also. Okay, if you will see, they have only one as a common factor. See, if you will find the factors of 7, 1 and 7, if you will find the factors of 9, 1, 3 and 9. So it has one as a common factor. Okay, so these are the co-primes. Co-primes are directly we can multiply. 7 is the 63. 63 is the LCM. I am showing you. LCM, see, 7 and 9. 7. So what you will get is in 7 3s are 21. 21 3s are 63. Again, you got 63 only. So now what we got LCM here? LCM we got 63. Okay. This is easiest way to find. So take now this fraction 4 upon 7. Now what we have to do? We have to make the denominator 63. We have to make the denominator 63. So for 7, with which number I will multiply and I will get 63? 7 9s are. 7 9s are 63. So here also for numerator also multiply by 9. Okay, we will write this box as it is. Now take next fraction 7 upon 9. 9 odds are 63. 9 sevens are 63. So for 9 multiply by 7. Okay, we are multiplying by 7 for denominator. Again, we have to multiply for numerator also by 7. Okay, so 4 9s are 36. 7 9s are 63. Then 7 7s are 49. 9 7s are 63. Now we got denominator same. That only we have to make the same. LCM we got 63. So denominators we have to make 63. Okay. So denominators we got 63 now. Denominators are same. These are the like fractions. We got like fractions. So compare its numerator, which is greater. 49 is greater. Smaller, 36 is smaller. Okay, so which fraction is greater? This fraction is greater. Okay, so which fraction is greater? This fraction is greater fraction. We have to solve these all the steps in the notebook. Okay?
Okay.
Let's solve question number 2. Which is the larger fraction? Which is the larger fraction means again we have to compare here. Again we have to compare these numbers. See now, first example, 5 upon 7 or 3 upon 7. Have to compare now. First, what I said, check its denominator. See, denominators are same. This fraction is like fraction. This fraction is like fraction. So, like in like fraction, what we have to do? We have to compare its numerator. See, compare numerator. Which is greater? 5 upon 7 is greater. Means 5 upon 7 is larger fraction. So, what you will say? See, 5 upon 7. And 3 upon 7. If you will compare, then which is larger, which is greater numerator? 5. 5 is greater numerator. So, this is larger fraction. Okay. So, right here, 5 upon 7 is larger fraction. Okay. Next thing. Solve. Second one example, 7 upon 9 or 9 upon 7. If you will observe this example, in this example, its numerators are also different and denominators are also different. So this fraction is unlike fraction. Okay? This fraction is unlike fraction that you after observing only. Why it is unlike? Because its denominators are different. So this fraction is unlike fraction. But its numerators are also different. At that time, what we have to do? We have to make the denominator same. We have to make the denominator same. So for that, what we need to do? We need to find the LCM. To make the denominator same, we need to find the LCM. Now 9 and 7. These are the denominators. So find the LCM for this. 63 is the LCM. Previous example, okay, I have shown you the LCM for this example. And see, 9 7 is 63. What is the LCM for this? 63. LCM is equal to 63. Again, I am not showing because in previous example, one make this fraction? Like fraction. So now compare its numerator. This is smaller and this is greater. So which is larger number? 9 upon 7 is larger fraction. 9 upon 7 is larger fraction. Because if you will compare this, see 81 upon 63 is larger. So 9 upon 7 is the larger number. Okay, so 9 upon 7 is larger fraction. Number 3, 1 upon 221 or 21 upon 221. If you will observe this example, what do you understand from this? Its denominators are same. Denominators are same. This is which type of fraction? Like fraction. Like fraction. So at that time what we have to do? We have to compare its numerator. Okay. 1 upon 221 and 21 upon 221. Now it is, see, denominators are same. So very simple it is. We have to just compare numerator. We are not going to find LCM and all because see, denominators are same, so easily we can compare its numerator. So this is smaller and this is greater. 21 upon 221 is greater. So 21 upon 221 is larger fraction.
So we need to make the denominators.
exactly 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Okay. Then see, in this both the numbers, you can take here 5 also, you can divide by 3 also. 3 5s are 15. This is divisible by 3. Also write 5 as it is. Then 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5. So what is the LCM? So what is the LCM? 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. 5 threes are 15. 15 threes are 45. 45 twos are 90. 90 twos are 180. Understood? See, 5 threes are 15. 15 threes are 45. 45 twos are 90. 90 twos are 180. So, what is the LCM here? 180. What LCM we have got here? 180. So, LCM is equal to 180. So, LCM is equal to 180. So, now what we can do in this? 7 upon 45. 45 words are 180. That we have to write. Yes, 45 words are 180. Now, I am going to say randomly. We don't know the table of 45. What we have to do? Divide for 180 by 45. See, 180 divided by 45. 45, 2s are 90. Means 45, 4s are 180. 45 fours are 180, we are eating. So 45 into 4, that will make 180. So for numerator also multiply by 4. And now see here, 11 upon 60. So 60 words are 180. 180 divided by 60, 60 threes are 180. 60 threes are 180. So 60 into 3, that will make 180. Okay, so if we multiply for denominator by 3, we have to multiply by 3 for numerator also. Okay, now 7 4s are 28, 45 4s are 180. Okay, now 11 3s are 33, 60 3s are 180. Okay, now if you will see, we got the denominator same. So which is smaller fraction? This is smaller fraction and this is greater fraction. Okay, now write original fractions which are given in the question. 7 upon 45 and 11 upon 60. Now in this, which is similar, this fraction is greater, so this is 11 upon 60 is the greater and 7 upon 45 is the smaller fraction. See next example. 3 upon 21 and 9 upon 63. 3 upon 21 and 9 upon 63. Now if you will observe this example again, these fractions are unlike fractions. Denominators are different. So these fractions are unlike fractions. So we need to make it same denominator. So what we need to do? We need to find the LCM. We need to find the LCM. So what is the LCM? See, if you know the tables, now it is easy for you. See, in 21 table, 63 it is coming or not? Yes! So 63 is the LCM. See, the most of the times tables are why important? Because it makes easy and it saves the time of calculation. Now if you don't know the table, you have to find the LCM. Okay, see, those who don't know the table for them, I am showing this LCM. But very easily I said you, 21 threes are 63. In 21 table, 63 is coming. So 63 is the LCM in this. Okay, so even though I am showing you LCM this, now other numbers are divisible by 3. 3 sevens are 21, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3. Okay, now again now with 3 we will divide. See, 7 is divisible by 3, no? So write as it is. 3 sevens are 21, you got. Okay, 3 sevens are 21. So here 7 we got. Then both the numbers 7, so divisible by 7, 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. Okay, now if you will do the very same for me, see. 3 into 3 into 7. 7 threes are 21, 21 threes are 63. Or you can go like this also. 3 threes are 9, 9 sevens are 63. So what we got LCM? LCM we got 63. So what we got LCM, LCM we got 63. So what can I say to you now? Anyway, you are going to take the LCM 63. If you know the papers, what we have to do, which is greater denominator 63. Then we have to check, is it there in this table? Yes, in 21 table 63 is there. So 63 is the LCM. Okay, so LCM is 63. This easy way I have for you. So LCM is equal to 63. Then write fraction 3 upon 21. 21 what's are 63? 21, 3 is 63. So here for numerical also multiply by 3. Okay. Then you have to box 9 upon 63. 63 ones are 63. 63 ones are 63. So if you will multiply by 1, even though okay, if you will not multiply by 1, you are going to get the same answer. Okay, you can explain. 63 ones are 63. So we got here 63, here also multiply by 1. You will not multiply.